Biggie's calling in.
Take a look. Now, we're not even done with the recipe yet. So we've got our salad with a little bit of that bacon vinaigrette and we have some leftover bacon.
Yeah, so here's the deal with this. One of the reasons I like to candy bacon is because it works well for applications like this. Just something simple over the top.
Just a little bit there.
Yeah. A lot of times I'll do this with pork belly. In fact, one of my favorite salads in the summertime is a pork belly that I candy with strawberries, okay?
That smells, now, sounds so good.
Now, then you always have some of the onion left. Man, don't be afraid just to throw that on there.
All right.
Because what you've done is you've kind of created all these flavors and used the stuff that you have, because maybe not everybody wants a melt.
All right. Real quick, we've got 5 seconds. Tell me about your next class.
This Saturday at Emerald Grape and Olive, it's a farewell to summer with Chef Bud.
You can see them out for dinner with the Biggie Wives.